Hey guys, what is going on? My name is NoJ456, and today I am extremely excited to bring you guys some gameplay of Just Cause 3. Now, I was lucky enough to be sent this game early, and today we're gonna be checking out some free roam. We're gonna be kind of finishing up this. I'm kind of in the middle of a mission right here, more or less. Oh baby, this is gonna be good. But I have just acquired the wingsuit in Just Cause 3. So, we're gonna be trying this out. We're about to jump off of this cliff, and Miss Lady over here is about to check us out doing this. And yeah, I'm super excited to try this game out. And yeah, we're gonna be doing some free roam. We're gonna be getting some. I was sent a little sheet of paper that gives me some details on how to get some very, very special mods. We're gonna get some mods for our grapple hooks and stuff like that. And we're just gonna go around causing chaos. And this game, if you haven't seen this game before, it's probably the best game for just causing chaos and doing some insane parkour and stuff like that. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump off of the cliff here and deploy the wingsuit. Hey, Lamau. And this is gonna be good. This is gonna be really, 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 really good. I'm super excited. So you spaced open parachute. I'm still kind of getting used to the controls and everything, but yeah, as you can see, you can go flying down and be pistoling people as you do it.
I've given you experimental device GE64.
Wait, what does that mean?
Bavarian-based blunted explosive.
Oh.
We start with the bridge then.
Sounds good. Okay, so we're gonna be caps locked. Select explosive. What's the other explosive that I have? Just that one? Okay. So, we're gonna be finishing up this mission and then we're gonna jump into some free roam. But I did want to kind of get you guys into the feel of it and, show everyone kind of like what this game really looks like with, just the gameplay and everything like that. And then this kind of first, okay. No, not interested right now, guys. Not interested. Thank you, though. But yeah, I just kind of want to give everyone a quick little look at kind of what the campaign looks like. We might be liberating some bait. I'm not really sure what we're going to do. We're just going to get into some crazy stuff, and we're going to be getting those mods and everything that the sheet of paper I have is kind of telling me how to do. So, should be pretty darn good. Let's see. Need to... I don't see where we're supposed to run. Reach there. So we're just going to watch, I'm guessing. Wait till the convoy is on the bridge. Hold R. Wait, do I do it now? I don't know if I want to do it now. Oh, okay. So that's a viewpoint. I thought that was the I thought that's how you detonated the explosions. Let's see. So we're just watching right now. We're just watching. Q, detonate explosives. And bada bing. Wait, oh crap, did one of them get away? What? One of them got away!
I am tracking incoming helicopters.
You see that? He lived. Okay, well, I lose.
Marking their locations. Recommend reprogramming.
Okay. I can definitely do that. I'm just gonna come flying in with no regard for my safety whatsoever.
Now, access the command panel.
Wait, no. Okay. How's everybody doing in the chat today? Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. Did it crash for a second here? Is it working? Are we all good? Guys, type one in the chat if you can hear me. Type one in the chat if you can hear me right now. If you guys aren't familiar, this is a YouTube live stream that we're just kind of taking place and we're doing it live right now, but it will become a video afterwards. So if you guys do enjoy videos like these, make sure you do hit that subscribe button because we do just streams over all the games that come out and. Lots of Call of Duty, lots of GTA, lots of Fallout 4 and all that good stuff. So, Fallout 4 we haven't really done a whole lot of yet, but whenever mods come out and stuff like that, I'm super interested in bringing out some mods for Fallout 4. So, that'll be happening soon enough. Okay, so you guys can hear me, we're all good. Yeah, I've been AFK for a few days. Helicopter's incoming.
Some new friends.
Okay, well, Can I get some hashtag rip in the chat for what's about to happen to these helicopters? Oh yeah, okay. I apologize. this game is just super fun. It's just a generally fun game.
And thank you for being Tessa. subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye. All right, so another thing, another new things that we can do. Hold on, I gotta listen to Mario real quick. It's so good, dude. It's so good.
She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comm link, Mario?
I don't want to go to Mario. Mario's grandma's house.
Hey, Nico, you're supposed to say over, over.
Over, over. Okay, so another new cool feature that I just unlocked. Is you can grapple one thing like this.
Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Okay, over. Finally. Okay, so one new cool thing is that you can grapple explosives, you can grapple whatever, and then you can grapple it to something else. And then using the shift key, you can drag different things to each other. Oh, that was a weapons case.
Grandmother is going crazy. You must come.
I keyed, not weapons case. Okay, so that's basically like a good sense of what you can expect to see from Just Cause right there. That's like the perfect opportunity of what this game is all about. Glad you found a new game to stream. Dude, Saw, I am too. I'm definitely gonna be streaming some more Black Ops tonight. So have no fear for all the people who are wanting to see some more zombies and whatnot. But I definitely wanted to try to get this game in just because it's super, super fun. Oh, that backflip though!
Is that you?
Okay, let's listen to Gramatre.
Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
I guess so.
Gramatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know.
This is backstory that I'm not familiar with, since I never actually did the story mode in Just Cause 2. I just did free roam and mods and stuff like that online. So.
But there's a difference.
Dude, that backflip was freaking sick. And you see. That was sick.
Look at Medici. She's beautiful.
A jewel in the sun. So the basic storyline of this game is this evil guy is taking over. He's not a good guy, and he's farming and mining this element, which is like unlimited power, and he's a bad guy. So that's kind of the basic storyline. I kind of want to skip this if it's possible, but I think this is the last thing we need to do before we're kind of released out into the world for full free roam nonsense and destroying stuff. I'm really excited to use the double grapple thing, and the grapple mod is going to allow me to grapple multiple things together. Like right now it's just two different grapple things. You can do like I think six once I get this mod. So we're gonna be going for that after this.
Holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'll be crippled. Gather support, build our forces.
How are you playing early, dude? I have the mad hacks. The mad hacks, bro.
That's a tall order, Rico. I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can.
Of course, I started like right before the most sentimental time. I wanted to show you guys the wingsuit. I always forget I have that thing.
Cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Whatever you do,
this dude's a psychopath.
We've got your back. And whatever you destroy.
How's it going, everybody in the chat? Hope you all are having a fantastic day.
Boys!
But all this talk.
Grandmadre.
Food in my stomach. Let's go.
I swear, if we have to listen to grandma talking or something, I'm gonna be upset. Okay, I don't think we have to listen to grandma. It's like the chicken wing suit. Why talk through the cutscenes? Because I'm not doing a story mode playthrough. I'm doing kind of a free mode type playthrough. Time for an upgrade. We completed that mission. This isn't a story mode playthrough. This is just kind of a free roam. Yada yada yada.
Welcome back to Medici.
Alright, can I drive this? Because this looks sick. I might just be stuck with this, though.
Mario told me that you're looking
stuck
to
with this, like, this sweet car.
The Visa Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see your action.
Oh, baby. Open the comm link tab. Okay. Comlink. Do we have to log into the Comlink, or is this like the actual online service for this game? I was called a hacker last night. Well, quit hacking, bro. You're hacking too much. Shoot the grandma now. Oh my gosh, that's awful. Select your next mission, Mario's Rubble Drops. The panel has info about the selected mission and rewards for completing it. Okay. This area tells you how to unlock the mission. For the, you might liberate Manani. Okay. Select Manani. Panel has a list of chaos objects you need to destroy to liberate the settlement. Let's head to Manani. Okay, so let's go ahead and go here. This will be a good, like, kind of tutorial. Place waypoint. Great work. Now close the comlink tab. Okay. So we can go ahead and, wait, do we have to drive? Do we have to drive, or can we just eject out? I just want to play the game in offline mode. That'd be great. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, game. Apparently some people were having problems with this earlier, so, and they said it just fixed itself in a few seconds. Unlock everything with cheats. No one knows the cheats, dude. The game isn't even out yet. It's an early version. Yes, offline mode. Okay. So, in theory, we should be able to just do this. Woohoo! Uh-oh. Sorry, Grand Madre. Or whatever they called her. So we need to go over here and liberate this area, I guess, by just blowing all the crap up. So, we'll go ahead and make our way over there. For some fun. How's everybody doing in the chat today? Hope you guys are having a great day. How's everyone's Thanksgiving? I posted a picture of my meal. Oh my gosh, it was so good. Oh my gosh, it was so good. I love Thanksgiving so much. Hey bro, you're awesome. Just started watching your first live stream. I've caught. Keep working hard. Thank you so much, Bob's Deuce, for the $2 tip. You're the man, dude. Thank you so much.
Welcome to Manaea.
Manaea.
I grew up here. So I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how the Ravellos ruined this beautiful city.
Okay. So, I'm guessing that's one thing that we have to destroy right there. So let me see here. Oh wait, is that the light post? That's the light post. I don't want that. Oh, don't want that either. Nope, don't want that. So if we do that and we put it there.
Stupid voice up.
Get the kick, bro. That was so sick. Okay, so I think one of the mods that I'm gonna get for this thing is gonna allow me for a strong little grapple hook. So how do I blow this thing out? How do you throw grenades? Okay, that's that. Oh. Reinforcements. Wait, is it on route? Oh crap. So wreck havoc. Calling rebels. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I actually have no idea what I'm doing right now. Okay. This is bothering me.
Do not let him escape.
All right. So maybe if I link this to the ground, I can pull it down. Maybe. Oh wow, that actually works. Let me shut these guys down. Okay. So, I don't know how to call on the rebels. That's what it's telling me to do. How do I do this? How do I do this? You can shoot it and it'll blow up. Okay, nice, nice. So you can shoot it, you can pull it down.
Sending ground support to your location.
They're still searching. So how do I call? I don't want to do this. Stop trying to do this. I'm already in offline mode. I don't want this to try to log me in every single time. call in reinforcements. Manea. Does this guy have a grenade too? Hold on. I want to try to figure out. Oh, I still have these things. That's cool. F. Oh, F is grenades. Yay! Oh, so here we go. I can do this now. I can do this. I can try to pull this down.
Terminate search.
Does it not work anymore? Oh my gosh, I'm so tired of this happening. Why? This is third person Far Cry 4. I think this is way more kind of open world than Far Cry 4 is. I think the problem is they're still like pre-launching the game, so they're like not, they don't have the servers online, so it's just gonna try to connect me every time I pull up the menu. So we're gonna just avoid pulling up the menu at all forever. Oh, I missed it. Okay. So if I do this, bloop, bloop, that should work. Yeah, there it is. In view of authorities, we should probably get off the roof then. Hold R to holster weapon. Okay, cool. Oh, do I have to? Hold on. Let me try to destroy all this. Hey, there we go. And we have a subscription from Pop Probably High 69.
Head down that statue, Rico.
My man. I like that name. I like it. Tear down that statue. Dude, how strong are these things supposed to be? How freaking strong are these supposed to be? Hello? Maybe I have to tear his arm off? Reel it? Nope. Tear down that statue, Rico. If you guys were a statue, how would you be torn down? How would I tear this down? Maybe put it like over there. Oh snap! That actually worked.
How did I do that?
Keep pulling. Okay. We're not gonna look over there. We are not gonna look over there. Can I get some hashtag rip in the chat, please? for that poor guy. Wait, hello? Oh, there's something up here. There's a Di Ravello tape. I don't know what this is. E, pick up.
Day one. My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance
All
of
right.
giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not.
He probably killed this random lady. I just joined. Is this Fallout? No, this is not Fallout. It's open world and it is pretty darn cool, but it is not. Oh, no! You don't get to call reinforcements, my friend. It is open world, but it is not Fallout. Oh my gosh, dude! I'm on a roll. Hold on, let me fly kick this dude. My friend.
This is HQ. We have additional
hold the phone.
At your position. Additional troops inbound.
Police stations have been taken over by the VRM. Take them back.
Take them back? How do you want me to do that? Hold on. Frag out! That guy's body went too far. Oh snap, I'm killing civilians. Have you seen a little Arnie Easter egg Stabbing Shadows of Evil throwing it in the water? It's not a step. That's what happens whenever you throw it anywhere outside of the map. It's not a step. Activate. Oh, call in the rebels. There we go. Oh my gosh, there's so many. Easy there. Okay, so the rebels should be coming now. Okay, well, the rebels have died now. Heat level 3? Okay, I need to escape. This is like GTA, honestly, with a little... Oh my gosh, no. I regret everything. I regret everything. Let me go. Oh! What is happening right now? Oh snap! Did I just steal a snap? Oh my gosh, okay, it's about to blow though. I need to bail. Okay, yep. This is good.
Target is still at large.
Okay, we're just gonna hide for a second. We're all good. We are totally fine, everyone. We are totally fine. Yeah, it's a little bit more parkour-y than GTA, that's for sure. It's a little bit more parkour-y. I'm enjoying this a lot, though.
Sending air support to your
air
location.
Support? No. Let's talk about this. Okay. Oh crap. Well, they saw me. Heat level 3. Can I just like? Oh, lost visual. What if I just hide here? What if I just hide here? Is that okay? Searching. They're searching. Uh-oh. Stay over there. We're just gonna chill. We're just gonna chill. We're just gonna take a sip of water. Noah, get the Weevil in this game or riot. You guys are absolutely ridiculous. Okay. So are we good? Are we golden? Oh, wait. Oh, crap. I think they're, like, right here. Might have to fight my way out of here. Oh, I think I did it. I escaped.
The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Yeah. All right. Okay, so he was just looking for me. Okay, then. Kaden. That's cool, too, I guess. All right, so whenever I'm in view of authorities, I probably need to not do bad stuff. Apparently I just destroyed a helicopter. That's cool too. I guess that's the rebels causing chaos over there. What else do I need to do here? What else do I need to do? In view of authorities. Wreck havoc. Oh, there's weapons. Holy crap. Yes, weapons. Beautiful. Okay, so if I go over this wall, I think I'm gonna get into a combat zone. Yep.
All right, let's go.
Oh, get domed, bro. Oh yes, weapons. Okay, wait, I wanna drop my pistols here for an RPG. Sorry, pistols. RPG takes priority. Oh, baby. Oh, wait, I get all of them? Hold the phone. Oh, you okay? So you have to drop one for the shotgun. Okay, let me just get out of here. Wait, why do I have a heat now? I don't want heat.
Copy that. Reinforcement.
Okay.
Inbound.
So we have an RPG now. We have an RPG. Let's see. What else do we need to do? What else do we need to do? I guess I could check my. I need to call in the rebels. I've called in one of them. First time donating, but I've watched for a while. Can't believe this username wasn't taken. LOL, keep up the good work. Probably Hi16. I loved it, dude. I loved it. Thank you so much for subscribing, dude. Thank you so much for subscribing. I really, really appreciate it. Oh, hello, friend. I should probably put my guns away.
You had to take out these ugly billboards, Rico.
Which ones?
The general's face terrifies the people into submission.
Is that his face? Is that what she's talking about? That can't be what she's talking about. Really? That face is terrifying people? No, that's the tourist administration. Which billboard is she talking about? The face terrifies people in this submission. It's just a happy guy just standing there like, yeah. Oh, I'm guessing it's this one right here. I bet that, yep, that's him. That's the one. Weep. Okay, so we got a billboard. We need to do a few more things here. A few more things. Three more things until this area is kind of liberated. Dun, dun, dun. Use the Wurvel, Noah. Use the Wurvel. Don't tell me how to use my Wurvel. It's a nice town whenever you're not like in a huge firefight. So can I grapple in the view of authorities and it's okay? Okay, I think it is. Make it look like an accident. Oh, okay, I can do that. Wait, what am I making look like an accident exactly? Hold on, I wanna go kill whatever is down here. Is that like on the road below me or something? Let me go look over here. Oh yes.
There's a limousine en route to pick up an enemy informant. Steal the limo and then proceed with the pickup.
So if I do this,
I won't tell him.
He goes.
Let's go get these collaborator scum. Be careful not to pick up any heat, or you'll give yourself away.
Okay, where am I going? Oh, this way. Okay. So basically, I just said F all these guys. I'll come back later. And now I'm pretending to be a limo driver for someone important, or pick up someone important. Okay. I can dig this. Make it look like an... I thought I was gonna, like, shove the... Oh, I saw a helicopter over there, too. There's so much good stuff to get into here. There's so much good stuff. Alright, so I'm picking up this dude right here. Hello. So I'm guessing this is an important guy.
Rico, we need to deal with this collaborator, but we can't let the military know we're aware of their intelligence network. Crash the car so it looks like an accident. Just don't crash yourself, okay?
Double time.
I bet that felt good,
perfect,
huh?
Perfect parking space.
Great job, Rico.
Poor guy had no chance. Oh my goodness. Wait. Doe. A deer. Okay. I did not mean to fly kick the deer. I do apologize for that. All right. So yeah, if you guys have ever played GTA, this is where the Just Cause grapple hook mod comes from, obviously. No, shh, lady. Okay. Let's see, we did the statue. I need to find what the other thing I need to liberate is. In view of authorities. What's the other thing I need to do? I kind of want to pull up my menu, but it's going to try to make me log in again, I'm pretty sure.
Hey.
Is there any zombies today? Yes, later on today I will be. Hey, Noah, can you add me on PlayStation if my name is Rebel Eyes? Yeah, dude, Rebel Eyes, go ahead and join my PSN community. It's called the Broas. Why does that look like it has googly eyes on it? My PSN community is the Broas. If you just search up the real Noah J on PSN, you can join that from my communities. That's how I make sure I can have everyone added up on PSN and everything. Dude, that deer must not feel very good. Yeah, I don't know what happened, man. It wasn't me. Okay, we got a bunch of ammo. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pull it. Yeah, it's gonna try to make me log in again. Okay, raise the flag, kill a transformer, a fuel tank, and police station. Okay, so raise the flag. I need to find a flag to raise. Break up a trans... Oh, so I can actually see them on the map. K and J is zoom. J, zoom. Okay, wait, I can, like, barely see that. Space, select. Place waypoint. Remove waypoint. Okay, so basically, the flag is... the stuff is behind me that I need to do. It's gonna try to make me log in again in a second. Okay. What was that laugh? Yeah, it's gonna try to make me connect, but that's okay. Now we know what we need to do here. You guys ready? You guys ready for this? This is a really fun game.
Hey,
I'm enjoying it a whole lot. Love your streams, Noah. Keep up the good. Oh, $10 tip. So it reads it off. Raw Kzilla, my man. Thank you so much for the 10 bomb. You freaking rock, dude. Thank you so much. And I really, really appreciate it, my dude. Really, really appreciate the 10 bomb. You are the man. You are the man. Thank you, dude. Okay, so now we have to take out these guys. Oh, wait. So now I can do this thing. There it is. Break the transform. Oh, snap. Okay. Easy there. Combat zone. So we need to liberate the police station. And I don't know what that dude's doing right there. Kill that guy. Kill that guy. Dude, I love how you can, that's the last thing I need to do, right there. Beautiful. Hold on, call him in. There we go. So now, that's it, I'll raise the flag. How do you raise the flag? Oh, there it is. You guys are in for it. Ow, what? Bro, teammate. Okay, so now I just need to raise the flag. Nice, we did it.
Is anybody left out there?
Damn it.
Wow, I thought it was gonna be like some epic flag raising. That was such a lame flag raising. And they had just fireworks on hand there. Garage. The town's garage is now open for business. Bring civilian vehicles to the garage to add them to your rebel drop list. Oh, sweet! Hillside Sprint. Challenge unlocked. Okay, let's see. What is Hillside Sprint? It's not on my list. It's not on the list. Okay. Manea Tour. Challenge unlocked. Okay, nice. We did it! Liberated. Manea Tour. Mario's Rebel Drops? I don't know what that means. This is a fun, fun game. How's the game going? It's going well, it's going well.
The D-Revelo Militia, or as it's more often called the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive le revolution,
can I add that to my collection? I don't know if that's a civilian card. This kind of looks like... Oh, snap, dude. Okay, we need to keep our eye out for, like, sick cars. Like this. Oh, and I can... That's amazing. That's actually amazing. Can I wheelie on this? Shift is handbrake. I don't want a handbrake. Okay. Anyway. I just had to try that out. Dude, that backflip is so sick. So sick. Okay. So, we've got the helicopter over here. And, alright. We can go...
These wingsuit courses are amazing.
Oh, it's a wingsuit course. That's really cool. Okay, so let me go ahead... Dang it! Every single time I press tab, that's super annoying. It's gonna do it. Okay, so let's take a look at the gear mods, see what we can do. With the gear mods. How did I get it so early? Hacks, bro. So, gear mods. Homing grenades. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. Play challenges to earn gears. Earning gears unlocks new mods. If you look through the tabs, you can see what types of challenges unlock what gear mods. Remember that complete challenge to unlock gear mods. Okay. Tether mods. Max tethers. First unlock. 2x the tethers.
Hey, you.
Oh, this is so sick. Okay, so tether strength. Remember to complete challenge. Okay, can I get that off my screen? Remember to double the maximum amount of tethers so you can get to 4 tethers. So you can tether 4 things at once and then have it all like shoot off and then all blow it up at once. Is there an Easter egg in the giant or not? If so, we need to find it. Dude, seriously, Jack. Seriously, we're going to be going back to hunting for that in a little bit of time. In a little bit of time, that will definitely happen. So basically, right now I can tether 2 different things to one thing and then just like kind of rip it apart down the middle. And if I do that, if I unlock that, I can do more of them. All dual tethers can withstand more terrain and produce more force. So basically, like, I can pull heavier things. All dual tethers. Okay, so basically, it's like the same thing. Oh, so you can pull down huge things. Are you guys seeing this little video here? Traversal mods, land vehicle mods. Dude, there are so many. Wingsuit air brake. That's so sick. I'll like put away wingsuit when going slow enough while air braking. That's so cool. Get a speed boost when reeling in by holding shift. That's so awesome. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's actually... So we can unlock some of this stuff right now by doing this. I want to get that... the wingsuit course. Earn 3 or more gears to unlock the reel and boost. So basically, like, the better score, the better I can get. Let's do this. Let's do this thing. The better stuff. So I think it, like, automatically gives me stuff if I do well enough. This is gonna be great. Space is jump. All right. Perfect. Oh, so I have to try to go for the middle. That makes sense. It's perfect. Great. Oh, snap. It's a huge decrease. What is that? Stop logging me in, dang it! No! I don't want to be logged in. Can you make and explain why there's mystery about stuff on Nightmares Mode? Yeah, Nightmares Mode is completely separate. It's kind of like a tacked on thing at the end. It's not really anything. Next unlock, reel and boost 3 more gears to unlock this mod. So what did I get? I didn't even get one gear. Let's retry. That was awful. That was absolutely awful. That was actually so bad. Okay, but we had a donation from Cameron Pulopo. He says, hey Noah, remember me? I came with the bros and I can't believe you still use it. That makes me happy. Dude, thank you so much. That was honestly like such a good name. That was honestly such a good name. Thank you for coming up with that. And yes, I still use it because it's just really good. Hey! So, how many points do I get if I miss it completely? Wow, I'm so bad at this. This is actually so hard. Although this is completely off topic. Hold on, let me restart this real quick. Although this is completely out of topic, I think if you upgrade the weapon with Devar upgrade and the giant starts shooting things, it might help with the Easter egg. Yeah, we've tried that before, it's just we have no idea if it works or not. I've been trying to get it to work for a while, and it just hasn't worked. Nothing has worked, but yeah, it's a good idea, and I'm gonna be trying that out. I'm definitely gonna be trying that out. Alright, so I need to remember to open back up my wingsuit with E. I got 2 gears at least. Hey, there's 2 gears. Oh, so I need 3 to get the reel and boost. Okay, so if I just do a little bit better than what I just did, I can get it. Okay, so this is supposed to be challenging. Even my grandma plays better. Leave me alone, man. Leave me alone. I'm tired of this connecting thing. I just need to turn this off.
Hey, you.
You missed my other donation. I did, Rizdoc? I apologize. Let me pull that up real quick. We're waiting for the stupid connection thing. Rizdoc, he said, $2, hey Noah, great job. Sorry I missed that, dude. So sorry I missed that. Thank you, dude. Thank you. Appreciate that, Rizdoc. You the man. Okay, here we go. Come on, don't mess it up, Noah, so we don't have to wait through the stupid offline screen. No! Look how close I was, dude! That was so close! No, hurry. Okay. That's still 2 gears. Space, continue. Alright, we just needed to make a little bit far. I thought I was supposed to kind of like use my grapple thing to get through. I just needed to hit that one more thing and I would have got it. Guys, we're going to be streaming zombies later today. If you're going to come in the chat and just spam Black Ops 3, that's obnoxious. Obviously, I'm not going to stop playing this game to just go jump on Black Ops 3 just because people are yelling at me to do it. I will be playing it later on today, guys. I'll be streaming twice today, don't worry. Oh, so there's 2 different paths. I'm going through the hard path. That makes so much more sense. What are those? Okay, we got 3 gears. Getting it in gear. Oh my gosh, I hit the light post. Are you real and gear mod unlocked? So I actually like did it. Next unlock steady hand, 4 more gears to unlock this mod. So what is steady hand? Oh, you can shoot while grappling. That is pretty sick. Hold on, let's try it one more time. That stupid light post, are you serious? There's an airstrike gun in this game? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna like end up grinding this game so much. There's so much to unlock. Okay, I don't know what this wind is. Did I get 4 stars? Hey! Course completed, 5,000. You've got gear. Okay, so it's gonna show me what I did. I got 5, nice! So that's as best as I could complete it. Now it's gonna do the stupid online thing. By the way, I'm a big fan. I've been subscribed since like 200K subs or something like that. Can we get a hashtag Moodini in the chat? Can't grunt donate too much because I stole Mama's credit card and she will get mad. Do not steal your parents. I'm telling you right now, do not steal your parents' credit cards to donate. I know you would like to, but don't do it. I get parents who email me and they're like, stop stealing. They think I'm stealing their money. And that's not what I want. I don't want parents emailing me saying, hey, you're stealing my money. Stop doing it. Because they don't realize that it's like you guys are the ones who are donating. Which I do appreciate you guys wanting to do it. But it's not good. It's hurting me more than it's helping me. A lot. Select the gear to activate it. Nice! So we got a new one. It's activated. Come back anytime to toggle it on or off. Close the comm link to text it out. Okay, so now we can reel faster. I'm just letting you guys know. Thank you, Daniel. I do appreciate it, but I'm just telling you right now that's more of a hurt than not. And Fudge Brother, thank you so much for a $2 tip. He said nothing, but I love you. Okay, so now if I grapple, apparently, I can reel faster. Ooh. You can definitely tell whenever it starts going faster. Oh my gosh, it can get some extra altitude and everything too. Whee! Alright, I want to go liberate something. And use my newfound explosions and whatnot. Is this bad? This is bad, isn't it? Yeah. So we get a helicopter, we get all that stuff if we win. So let's place a waypoint. So I'm going over there. Dude, the game just looks really, really good. The game just looks good. Whee! I wish there was a way to fast travel over there. I'm sure you unlock fast travel, but just for right now. It'd be nice. Oh, what is this? That's the driving. I don't want to do driving challenge. I'm so bad at driving in this game, it's not even funny. Daniel, just don't tell my mom. Shh. Yeah, but your mom can look at your credit card logs and stuff, and that's when she gets mad. So, well, I do appreciate it, Daniel. She will find out, and then I have to deal with that. And then she tries to charge it back, and then she gets her money taken away, because I always win chargebacks. So, trust me, I know it's fun to be on stream and everything, but I'm just letting you guys know. And then obviously you guys get in trouble too, because I tell them, I'm like, yes, ask your son. I bet he can tell you exactly where that money is going. I'm not stealing your money. And then you guys get in trouble, and then your parents hate me, and then it's just a big bag of sadness. I love all the little, like, mini challenges they have going on. Oh, there's a sniper up there. There was a oh, I want to get that sniper rifle. Holy crap. Okay. Satellite dishes? Oh. I've got a good idea. How about I plug them in? Nah, I'll just plug them into the ground. Whee! I love all the grappling that you can do in this game. I love it. Alright, let me see here. What kind of- oh, baby. They have these things. So I'm gonna link that to that. Oh, that's the fence.
Those fuel tanks blow up nice, Rico.
I'm sure they do. You know what else blows up nice? RPG! Oh, wait, no. I don't have my RPG out. You know what else blows up nice? RPG! Yeah, baby! Oh, this is beautiful. I love just coming into a base, just raining down RPG fire. It's great. Okay, let's take this a little slower, because I keep almost dying. Disable.
Hit the second one before the system resets.
Okay. So I go down here. Disable.
The turbine's vulnerable now.
Oh, snap. Okay. Dude, this is like some in-depth destruction. This is like more than just running around doing whatever. This is some in-depth destruction. Alright, so if I like link that here, does that destroy it? There it is. Okay, so I can just shoot these. Hold on. Can I just toss a frag in there? Oh, there we go. Frag out! Whee! Alright, so that's... I don't know how many more we have here. 2 out of 4. Okay, so we need to get a move on here. Dude, once you get the movement down, it's beautiful. It's glorious moving around this game. Hey, bad meta. Hold on, where's this dude at? Come here. Whoosh! Alright, let's hop in here. Oh, I missed. Hi there. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Just passing through. I want to know where that sniper is. Oh, you're going to get a timeout real bad. Okay, so let's try to find where else we need to blow some shiznits up. Satellite dish. Whoop! There's that. We can definitely destroy these power generators over here. Put it on. Oh, snap! Whoop! Yeet! Okay, wait, can I grab a sniper now? Or is he still alive with me? Okay. Let's, so, drops... Okay, so I dropped my RPG for a sniper.
That's the core electrical figure there. That's class. But if you know where to shoot them, they blow up.
Okay, so I need to find the special spot here.
He's hit!
Blow up those transformers, Rigoth will throw a wrench into the military's power supply.
So can I pull them? Oh, yes, I can. There it is. Oh my gosh! Core electric. Oh! Ow! Ow! Ow. Okay. We outta. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. Oh my gosh, dude, I love this game. This is so fantastic.
Try it out and fire.
Oh, ah! Dude, I'm like giggling like a little girl. Hold our enemy reinforcements. They're over there. Okay. Okay. Dude. Oh my gosh, okay, no, not good.
Take him out.
Oh my gosh, okay, this is like a little bit too heavy reinforcements here for me. Oh, I wish I had the control one. That other mod that I saw that lets me fire while I'm like grappling. That would be pretty sick. There's a fuel tank. Okay, so basically you just have to like... Oh, I'm almost out of ammo with this. Oh, mouse 3 is scope. What is mouse 3? I don't know what mouse 3 is. So basically you just have to know what you're looking for with taking these bases out. What game is this? This is called Just Cause 3 on PC. PC for those of you wondering. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted to find. Explosive stuff. Who's shooting me? There we go. Woo! There we go. Okay. So we just have to disable and do some more of these. What's up, Jake, dude? How's it going? Oh my gosh, this is too ham. So I have to destroy the other turbines now. Hold on, Jake. I'll get to that in a second, bro. It's kind of intense right now. I honestly, this feels like GTA. GTA, but more like open world and more parkour-y. I don't know, GTA is pretty open world. I'm like out of ammo with everything. I need a weapons cache. There it is. Okay, I definitely need more. I'm like out of ammo with everything. Sniper there. Yeah, I don't think this game is really big on like gun customization per se. Oh, there's a gun. All right. But it's pretty awesome. It's pretty middle click. I tried middle click for zooming with the sniper. Didn't work for me. Oh wait, it did. Okay, it didn't work for me the first time I tried it. Fuel tanks. Okay, so basically I'm just trying to find and kill. Who is shooting at me? Dude, put me in phase. Alright, got ammo. Yeah, for some reason that wasn't working the first time. But yeah, this is PC gameplay. PC gameplay for whoever's wondering. Blow up a train? We can go try to find one. Shoot, I'll blow one up if I can find one. Alright, let's get a good vantage point up here.
Not good.
Oh god. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, we don't want to be on top of some like flaming pylons. I think those things are exhaust. Got some cars down there. What are we missing to blow up? I think it's gas tanks. All those are gone. Yeah, I want to go unlock that grapple mod next. Oh, there's another one over there. What's that one? I don't know if those do anything. Oh, I think they might be on the other side of this base here. Oh yes, here they are. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh gosh, there's even more people. Thought I would have cleared this place by now. Come on, squeeze together now. Good enough. You know what? Let's just light it all up. There we go. We're almost done. Almost done now. We just have a few more fuel tanks to destroy. Those are all gone. Let's do a quick sweep around the side of the base. Everything's good over here. I want to get like super, super good at the parkour. The parkour is like by far the coolest part. Where am I missing fuel tanks? I thought I had all of them, but maybe not. You guys see any that I don't? Looks like there's a lot of mini ones around here. I don't think that's it though. Do I have any codes to give away? Unfortunately, I do not. I wish I did. I wish I had codes for you guys, but these are kind of like early review copies since the game isn't officially out yet. Maybe it's just like, maybe they're on the inside of one of these buildings or something. I might have missed one of the fuel tanks or something. Good point. Whee! I just love the destruction, dude. Oh, there they are. Beautiful. Oh, of course I ran out of ammo. Let's see here. I have no ammo for anything. Let's see if we can't pull it down. There it goes. Viva la revolution! Wait, give me that ammo. Oh, nice, we got this helicopter? Vehicle's now unlocked and appears in your rebel drop list. Lighthouse blast, new challenge unlocked. Cavern tour, no challenge unlocked. Solosis, holy crap! So we liberated an entire province now. Nice! There it is. Beautiful, we just unlocked so much stuff. Now we got our rebels in here. Okay, let's see here. Let's take a look at our mod list. We gotta do this stupid logging in thing again. I wanna get that grapple mod. I wanna get that grapple mod so bad. We just have to wait for this little online thing. Hey, that was actually kinda quick. All right, grapple, tether mod. I wanna be able to just grapple everything to the, like tether everything and just send it all up at once. That's basically what that one does. Let me take a look at my little cheat sheet here. Increased tether strength. Use up to 6 tethers at once. Scrapyard Scramble. Did we unlock one called Scrapyard Scramble? We gotta wait for this to let us go offline again. How's it going, everybody in the chat? Guys, if you are enjoying all the destruction, can I get some hashtag... Let's see, what should our hashtag be? Hashtag parkour in the chat. Can we get some hashtag parkour in the chat? If you guys did not leave a like yet, go ahead and leave a like. That'd be very, very much appreciated. Hit that thumbs up button. You guys would be absolutely epic if you did that. Thank you so much for all the support. And yeah. Yeah. Okay, Jake Beninsky, you gotta go. Gotta get this game anyways. Yep, I'm gonna be that guy. Check out my channel, but Nutritional Gamer, Nutrition Crap, just to... Crazy dude playing video games. Noah made it the best. Thank you so much, Jake. And the Rebel Eyes. Hey, Noah, can you add me on PS4? I thought I answered that earlier. But yeah, just go ahead and join my PSN community. That's the best way to get to play with me and everything like that. More explosive steady hand. Oh, this one is the good one. This one is the good one right here. Okay, let's definitely place a waypoint to that. Let me look here. Land. Oh, we can get nitrous? Huh. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead. This one's pretty close here. Okay, that was an awkward parachute opening right there. So was that one. What is that? Hello? Is that just what the SAMs look like in this game? The surface to air missiles.
This base already. We filled it up with stolen chunks of Iravello's infrastructure. Want to practice
the chaos? Wait,
what? As part of our beloved
what is happening right now?
Public Works Initiative.
I love how you can stand upside down on things. That is so sick.
Towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine controlled demolition.
Okay, let's do this. Let's do this first. I gotta do this crap online login thing. So this one's just another little wingsuit challenge thing. Is this the same one? Wait, crap, is this the same one? Personal best. No, I don't have a personal best. So we're good. All right, I think we're good. I think we're good. Here we go. M, if you can tell me how, just send it to me in a YouTube message. Oh, okay, this is definitely a different one. Whee! Perfect. If we can fill up all the gears, we get a new upgrade that allows us to shoot while we're grappling, which will be absolutely epic. I hate the fact that the servers aren't online. It's so irritating for trying to play. Blow up the train. We need to go find the train, because apparently there's a train to go blow up. But I'm not sure what it is. I'm not sure where it is. I can't wait for single player and multiplayer mods where you can just spawn in a whole bunch of explosive barrels, attach it all to like one thing, and just shoot them all up into it. Or like explosive barrels to cars and stuff like that. All right, here we go. That was just great. Not perfect. But mostly I just don't want to crash. long as we don't crash, I'll be happy.
Ooh, get up higher.
Okay. Perfect. This one is a lot longer than the other one. No! Why? Did I unlock the thing? Did I get enough gears to unlock the thing? Let's press space. Oh, we got it! Yes! So now I can grapple, shoot a bunch, and then like shoot off into the sky. Nice! Slingshot boost? What does that do? Oh wow, that would actually be super useful. Okay, let's try again. One more time. We got what we wanted though. You should have played on Xbox, to be honest. I like this game on PC. I don't know, I'm a PC fan for this game. Just because of the mod. Yeah, I was doing good. I just kind of messed it up at the end there. Wow, that should have been perfect. Wow. It's kind of hard to do the wingsuit in this game. As I'm beasting it. Okay. Don't get too comfortable here, Noah. As long as we don't go in the water, we'll be fine. He said before he crashed into the water. No, we're fine. We've got the dream! No! That would have won. That would have got it. Why did I lose so much speed? I don't understand why I lost so much speed. Like, if you want to get perfect there, you have to do that. All right, let's go one more time. I think I can do it. You just can't, like, because I was doing too much up and down. I just need to be like going down the whole time, or else I do lose my speed like that. I just wanted to like blow him farther. He was so close. What's up, Zachary? What's up, Mike? How's it going, guys? Welcome if you're just now tuning in. Oh, snap. I was reading a comment there, and it made me miss my perfect. I need all the perfects I can get. Whee! I like the soothing music it's playing. Okay, I'm just gonna go for the victory rather than getting all the perfects here. Come on, baby, come on. Be the dream. Don't like. How are you supposed to do that? Honestly, how are you supposed to do that? I don't understand. Low altitude bonus. I don't understand. You run out of speed every time. Oh my, that's actually ridiculous. Hold on. I'm not happy right now. Your parachute just dies. Like, he should just start flapping. Hey, Noah, cool makeup. Hey, you're the worst, man. You're the worst. Okay, when did this game come out? It comes out in a few days.
Jump!
It comes out, and what day is today? Today's the 28th, isn't it? Oh gosh, this is not going well already. It comes out December 1st, I'm pretty sure. If you'd like to pick it up, then. I recommend it. If you like Just Cause 2, you'll love this game. Oh baby, the perfects. Okay, that was great. I like how it's such a jump. It's not like it's 1,000 points. It is 2,000 points if you get a perfect. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna run out of speed. Or I'm just gonna lose connection. That's cool too. Okay, I need to grapple onto something, because I am like super, super close to falling into the water right now. If I grapple onto that cliff right there, maybe? Ooh, yeah. All right, come on. Come on. It's going to put me back into the game, and I need to grapple immediately. It's whenever I pull up a menu that it does this crap. No! I didn't have time. All right, whatever. Screw it. I'm over it. I'm over it. I'm over it. I'm over it. Space to continue. Control to exit. Oh, so it just leaves me down here. That's cool, too. Are you gonna stream zombies today? Yes, later today. Later today, guys. No, no fear. No fear. I hope there was someone in there. Okay. Yeah, I know, I'm evil, guys. I'm evil. I'm pretty evil, I'm not gonna admit it. Alright, I wanna try to set up something cool with the grab. Oh, there's a tape here. Hello?
Day 6. I exploited the drill sergeant's proclivity for alcohol to gain entry to the officer training program. When they announced my acceptance in front of the men, I humbly stated that I would not leave them for my own glory. Now, I must complete both boot camp and officer training.
How did that not blow up? There it goes. Oh my gosh! I just was looking for a little explosion there. Oh, this is what I want right here. This is what I want. I need another car to come across the way here. Is that a car? Yes! Okay. I like to call this one the sneak attack. You guys ready for this? You guys ready? I love this game. Holy crap. The fact that you can do crap like that just randomly, like, I took no thinking, no setup. I just randomly started attaching things and then launched a vehicle off a cliff. Like, you know how amazing that is? Oh wait, let's try my new thing. Oh, I need to equip it real quick. Dang it, I have to do the stupid logging on crap again. But I got a new mod. I can now, while I'm going through the air, I can be firing pistols off and stuff like that. This is just, it's so great. It's so great. Okay. So you want this? All right. So I don't have wingsuit break. I do have steady hand. What is this one? Press mouse 2 to fire the grappling. Oh, while in mid reel? Oh my gosh. That's actually great. Speed boost while slingshotting. That's so cool. Press E while slingshotting to close the wingsuit and reel in. That's okay. So all these are like, basically they just make you move around faster. Like this one, reeling into enemies launches them a bit farther. So basically you get like an increased kick for 20 gears. Nice. That's really cool. This is, I really like the mod system. These are all the gear mods, by the way, if you don't know what I'm looking at here. Okay. So let's go ahead. Let's head over to, look at all these regions, man. We're gonna use rebel drops. Okay, so let's go ahead and head over here.
Hey you.
Hey you. Go on the boat in the water. Chubby! I will do this for you. Oh baby, there is boats. Oh, there's big boats too. I want like a speedboat though. All right, let's see if I can fire while I'm grappling in on this boat. I want to see if I can start firing. Whee!
For a swim.
All right. So now we're golden. Release the tethers. Nice. So basically, if I got that big boat, I could tether some smaller boats to it and start going. And the grapple mod that I'm trying to get is one that will allow me to grapple up to 6 things at once. Those are the grapple mods that I'm trying to get. That's my goal for the stream, is to get those mods. It's just gonna allow you to do some really, really cool thing. Oh, wait, no. That's what I wanted. Oh, that 360 though. All right, let's roll. This game is so beautiful too. It's just really, really good looking. How's everybody doing in the chat, guys? Hope you guys are having a great day. You gotta go late for dinner. Dude, just don't go, man. Woo! Hold B to look back. That's cool. Hold space to open parachute. Got it, my friend, got it. Dude, I want to get like a sweet shot of me jumping out of the water and like grappling up to something for a thumbnail or something. You guys are doing good? Nice. Get the tugboat. Tugboat too slow, man. Gotta go with the speed. Always gotta go for the fastest thing possible. I wonder how much like water exploration there is. Or is it just like you get eaten by a shark? Maybe we'll try that in a little bit. Ramp time. Whee! And how many hours are you gonna play Black Ops 3? Probably about 5 or 6 hours I'll be playing Black Ops 3 on stream. This is like GTA. It kinda is. It's kinda like GTA in that you have lots of like freedom to do a whole bunch of stuff, but it's just like a more in-depth, more real life looking GTA. And I don't know, I really like it. I really, really like it. Okay. We are almost to spot. Alright. Mario's drops. Let's try this out. Let's see if we can get any new weapon or gear unlocks.
Rico,
I want to get the gear mods. That's what I really want.
What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
But I just got here. Why couldn't you just have me go to those coordinates in the first place? Rico, you dummy. All right, reach the mystery location. How far away is it? Oh my gosh, I literally was just over there. I legit was just over there.
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat.
Dude, I love the backflips.
If you want it.
How would I
love the backflips
to an airstrip.
Can I grab this?
You're the one with the crazy grappling hook, you'll figure it out.
True.
I want to see if I can just take this thing.
My point is, you
beautiful.
Can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
This works much better. Don't forget the stream is sponsored by NASA. Yeah, launching Noah to the edges of... Dude, should we do the farthest wings? We're doing this. Before we even go to that little farm thing or whatever right there. Actually, we'll do it after. We're gonna do the longest wingsuit jump of all time. We're gonna go to the edge of the skybox.
Wait, you want me to bring this?
Ooh, I forgot.
Why?
Oh wait, yes, we do get the scooter.
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Oh my gosh, I have to do this stupid login thing again. I think, okay, so hear me out. This is what we're gonna try to do. Are you gonna watch the new Star Wars movie? Of course, I have a soul. I am going to select Magia. Okay, it's selected. Place waypoint on garage. Oh, it's all the way over there? Perfect, now close the tunnel. Now I'm gonna have to do one more thing. One more waiting thing.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Melio.
Amanda, in GTA 5, have you ever thought about teleporting traffic on the top of the tower? Have you ever thought about teleporting traffic off the top of the Maze Bank Towers? Play us when you're gonna play zombies again. Later on today, Amanda, and I'm guessing you mean by the portal gun mod? I mean, that'd be a bad idea. I'm gonna be coming by with GTA mods soon, guys. GTA mods soon. What's up, everybody in the chat? Taz, Super Chicken. How's it going, everybody? But yeah, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to the very top.
Little Cecilia Crespo, the one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona. This is her bike. Beauty, eh? She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh?
Said it benefits you. His hair was crispy.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
She called my hair crispy. Beautiful. Beautiful. But yeah, we're gonna take a helicopter, we're gonna go to the very top of the skybox and jump out. We're gonna see how high up we can go and how far we can go with the wingsuit.
And if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
He's teaching me about garages right now.
I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
It all makes sense now, Rico. It all makes sense. You were right, we were all wrong. I should have just kept my helicopter and attached the bike to the helicopter and just helicoptered it over. That would have been the smart thing to do, so I don't have to drive. One complaint I do have about this game is the driving always, like, takes a long time to get used to. Always. I'm in my mom's car. Get out of my car. That was the stupidest vine ever. Like, look at me, I can't even drive the scooter straight. I'm all over the place. these are the rebels. Okay, they're good guys. Need to make sure I didn't have to take anyone out while on my scooter. That's so cool. Can I use it? I need more pistol ammo. I have not got any more pistols. Like, I've not found a single other pistol. Return to the mission area? What do you mean, return to the mission area? I'm following the waypoint. What? Oh crap, I've got 10 seconds to get back. I'm gonna fail the mission! What? Wait, what? Get drifty with it. With the skilled use of a handbrake, you can power drift like a pro. Is it because I fell off the side of that cliff?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico.
I think it's because I fell off this cliff over here and then I got like knocked down too low or something.
Why do you need this scooter?
I don't understand why that. Oh snap.
Bad breath, they called her
No, not again.
Beauty, eh? She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so...
Okay, I got it. I saved it.
And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Okay, sorry. I had to power kick the goat. I didn't want to... I had to tether this.
I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Okay. Everyone gets bikes. Everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Okay. I had to do some clutch. Oh. I had to do some clutch grappling right there to save this thing from falling off. But I had to do the goat kick. Also, I just destroyed a rock with the moped, so that's cool too. Hashtag physics. Have you ever upgraded Little Arnie's? Yep, I have a tutorial on my channel about it. Tutorial on my channel. There was a shortcut. Oh, there was? I should have taken it.
It took too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
Guys, don't laugh at the goat. He gave his life for a good cause. Being kicked in the face by my boots. I don't understand why I couldn't have just grabbed any of the other mopeds in the entire city. Why did I have to go all the way over to grab this one? We'll let that goat live. But I got my eye on him. I got my eye on him, that's for sure. PETA! Okay, have you guys seen the, it's like a parody video. It's like the Hunger Games. And it's called like Katniss Loves PETA or something like that. If you guys haven't seen the Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen is the main character and she like always says this guy's name named PETA. And someone photoshopped in every single time Katniss said PETA. Sometimes she'll be like crying, she'll be like PETA, or like, no PETA, don't go. They'll photoshop in a little like hand on screen holding up a piece of PETA bread. So like if it's no PETA, don't, little PETA bread will be like going across the screen and she'll be like, no PETA, don't leave me, don't go. it made me laugh way too hard.
Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
Processing. Vehicle chopped. The vehicle's now unlocked and appears in your rebel drop list. Wow, what a very long and drawn out tutorial.
But I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, you get them?
Beacons.
Got them. Not sure how these help.
What are beacons?
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
The Rebel Drop app. I like it. Okay, so let me see here. I have to do the stupid logging in thing again. Rip goat. Oh, poor people are putting little goat emojis in the chat. Poor goat. My hair is crispy, man. Hair is crispy. Select the vehicles category. Vehicles. Motorcycles. Okay, for now, select the and two additional weapons. Oh, it's nice, so we can get these things. Oh, snap, dude, I want whatever these are. Yeah? Okay, so these are all locked right here. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. So those are special, and then we have to do the connection loss crap. Are you gonna play Destiny? Yes. Destiny will be coming back whenever there's new DLC. Is there multiplayer in Just Cause 3? Yes, I'm pretty sure there is. There's multiplayer in Just Cause 2, so I don't see why not. Nice, so we get to pick. Okay, what should we get, guys? Should we get a shotgun? Should we get an assault rifle or an LMG? I'm gonna go with, let's just go with this right here, the Predator. That looks good. Oh, nice. Okay, so basically every single like vehicle I find, I can add to the drop list. And two additional weapons. Okay, so if we've done that, it's like the Ubis Eagle. What is the Ubis Eagle? I don't understand what it wants me to get here. Discover ancient tomes to get. Oh, cool. So each mission you do unlocks new stuff for you to unlock. I don't see where the Ubis Eagle is. Request drop. Ubis Eagle. What the heck? Hello? I'm a little lost here. I'm a little lost. Open the com. Oh my gosh. Why? Does anyone know where the Ubis Eagle is? Crispy Noah. Dude, my hair is crispy, man. It's on fleek. It's on point. Yeah, if you guys are just tuning in, we are doing some sea vehicles. Ooh. Helicopters. Yuba Seagull, there it is. Done. Request for your drop with Y.
Yes! You're getting a chopper! So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
Whoa, is that what just...
Not bad, Mario.
Worth all the time it took.
If you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Oh my gosh, that's actually amazing.
This looks deadly.
Look at these guns, dude.
Hey, Sheldon to Rico.
Oh my gosh, yes.
I should have figured you'd survive.
What oh crap! No!
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Well... That sucks. That really, really sucks. Highest elevation gain between. That's just too bad. Connection lost, of course. I accidentally threw a nade almost immediately after I got it. I chucked a nade at my thing on accident. I pressed the wrong button. That was so sad. That was actually so sad. How are you guys liking this game? I know, I'm distracting you from the game. Look at me. Look. Well, yeah, the game is distracting me from itself. Rest in pepperonis. Seriously, though. Once they like launch the game, I won't have this annoying issue anymore. Okay, so Rebel, how many drops do I have available? I have 0 beacons, so 0. I guess we can go on to the next area. Shoot, I think this area is closer to where I need to be to do some of the. Get the grapple mods, which is the main thing that I want. Look how far, dude. Oh, dude, I'm gonna get on the leaderboards here. Hold on, let me get closer. So basically, the little challenge that's popping up right now is highest distance climb between a parachute like leap up and then whenever you land. So I guess I'll just go. So that's a new personal best right there. That's kind of cool. Alright, Do they realize they're drowning each other? No one can hear anything. Lady. That was Human Rights Services calling, saying you're fired. Oh, okay, so there's a helicopter here. Good. I was hoping I would find another helicopter so I don't have to walk all the way over here. Oh, come on! Hijack the car and get them. No. They can die. I don't care. Hashtag ruthless. The heli isn't gone. Dude, I blew it up. I blew the other one up. This one's still good though. So I'm going into a new hostile region though, so I can't do crap like what I just did, like blowing up those people in the middle of the square for no reason. Can't do that to Star Fox. That's what the game gets for spawning two different musical groups, like, within 10 feet of each other. You couldn't hear anything, man. Ooh, this is like an island out here. This game is massive. It's I was reading on the description of it before I started, and it's over 1,000 square kilometers. 1,000 square kilometers, dude. Press the power button to get the heli back. Like, turn off my PC to get the heli back. Good idea, dude. Drive off the cliff of the car. Oh, we're gonna do all that stuff. Don't worry. You thought your sky was ringing. Yeah, sorry. Okay. Let's go ahead. We can descend a little bit. You can get some speed when you're descending at the same time. So, New Providence. Nice. Ow. Perfect, perfect, good one. Call out your friends, challenge people on your friends list to beat your best feats, to best your feats. Yeah, what if the servers were working and also this game was out, it's still not out. Oh my gosh, I haven't had lunch yet and that looks delicious. That legit looks so good.
Years in the making. Our inability to protect Malaeia was easily predicted. It would be a trifle to recapture, but...
He's gonna shoot someone right here.
The loss of Vis Electra. That is a failure that must not go unpunished. Right. Rico Rodriguez.
Are you serious?
Born of the same fire that gave rise to my reign. Soon, the world will know the extent of my power. He offers an opportunity for demonstration. Perhaps some motivation. The town of Costa del Porto. Burn it! And when he comes to protect the insignificant, kill his friend. Every action must and will incur a terrible reaction. And then the embers of the revolution will crumble to ash as they always have throughout history. Use the tanks.
What are those? Did he just willingly and ably, just because he lost a base, shoot himself in the face? Dude, also, by the way, Eminem coming in hot on the tracks. That was some sweet rhyming there. Holy crap! Yeah, why didn't he just shoot the dude exactly? Shoot if you're about to die? Holy crap. Oh, man.
You did this. You shoot your guns, you pray at war, and they burn our homes.
Don't listen to him. We have to do this.
Got no choice. But I won't forget.
Dude, everyone's so suave. Thanks
are mine. You go into town.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
All right, well, now I don't feel bad about killing. I was like, maybe they're not so bad after all.
Take out those tanks. I'm heading into town.
I was like, yeah, maybe it was just a big misunderstanding. Now, we about to kill all. Oh snap! Okay. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. Oh, apparently I'm sitting on a mine for tanks. Oh no! Oh, so wait, I can use it. I was about to bail out. I just realized I can use a tank to destroy the tanks. Okay, so I still need to destroy this one. There we go. Quick! Cow, I need you! Didn't work out as planned. RP Jizzle. Yes. There it is. Alrighty then. Let's go ahead. Whee! Ow, dead, super dead. Super incredibly dead. How? Hello. Oh. All right, do some damage to it for me, boys. Makes it easier to destroy whenever I'm done with it. How did I not die there? I'm like invincible. Can I do the classic thing where you do damage to yourself by like shooting a tank at the... I don't know if you can or not. So I'm just gonna RP jizzle it. Holy crap, what are those? Let's reload this. Let's go ahead and frag out. There it is. Beautiful.
I'm in trouble. Over.
Nico, no!
We're down by the Ravello's forces. We need your help.
Dude, I'm about to come in with the rain of 1,000 men. It's about to be a storm. Yes, hello. I'm Rico, you called for me? Oh crap, I threw an aid frag out! Got him. Dude, you gotta go for the headshots. That's the deal here. Holy crap, dude, some of these guys are... Woo! I'm telling you, that little perk there... Oh my gosh! Game, man. I think it's the armor. That's what's making him so good. Oh, so they're tethered to each other on the ground. Okay. Oh, I should use my akimbo things.
I called to the rebels to come help out, but there are too many of the Ravello soldiers. I don't think anyone made it.
No, I don't think they did either. Dude, that was a fight and a half right there. How do I get the gate? There's no controls for it. Do I just do this? Oh, I do. Oh.
We got evac waiting outside of
I was gonna close it on his face, but it didn't work.
Just get Mario out of here. I'll cover you.
Oh, snap.
Target is fleeing. Engage.
Is this a good guy or a bad guy?
Reinforcements!
I don't know. Oh snap! That's a bad guy. Whee!
Get ahead, Rico. Use that chopper to keep those bastardos off our tail.
I can do that. I can definitely do that. Yes, that's a dead tank. That's a dead tank, there, Mario. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. This game looks absolutely insane, dude. That's basically the best way to just. Okay. It's mouse one. That's honestly the only way to describe this game is what is happening right now. Oh, sorry, Mario. Okay, these guys like aren't taking damage from me, so I don't know what to do here. Hello? Oh, there we go. Oh, beautiful. I actually wanted a new jet.
Rico, where are you?
Oh, crap. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, ow!
That base is going to send tanks after us if we don't do something, Rico.
Get out. There we go. Weapons right there. Wait, what am I supposed to do? I don't know what, I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. There's so much happening.
That truck, Rico, the truck!
Oh, I guess I don't want to. Okay.
Drive, they're coming.
I feel like this should be inverted, but it's not. So I'm very bad at aiming right now. There we go. What am I shooting here? I guess just everything. Everything, kill it all. Oh gosh. I guess I can just do this.
Everywhere.
Ow! Easy there. I'll just ride one of the vehicles riding his car. Or following his car. How's that? His car is smoking, that's the only problem. Hold on, I'm gonna need you to not ram him. Don't do it! There we go, we did it. Woo! Jeez, man. That was fun. This is a fun game. I probably enjoy campaigns like this where it's just madness the whole time more than like Call of Duty campaigns where it's just kind of like the same. You go here, you shoot something, blah, blah, blah. Terrible reaction. Yeah, that was terrible. Very rude. Frag out! Oh gosh, what is that? There it is.
It's showtime.
Oh, is that a tank? Oh, hello. That's what's making all that ruckus. Enemy vehicle destroyed. Was that the tank? It was not the tank. Excuse me, sir. There we go. I don't really want the tank. I just wanted them to not have it.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Okay. I think we're good. How's the game so far, dude? I'm loving it. I am loving it. Ew, YouTube stream Kappa. You know what? I don't appreciate your sass right now. Okay, did we actually unlock any? Oh, I want to go for that weapons cache.
I'm here.
Can I just stealth take out this base? I don't think anyone sees me right now. I don't know what's going on. No one knows where I am right now.
Hang out a while.
How does no one see me, dude? This is so good. Okay, I'm gonna try to. Nope. No one sees me still. How many people are. Oh gosh, do they see me now? Oh, they see me now. Alright. Joke's over. Here we go. Calling the rebels. Oh, sorry, rebel. Excuse me, it's just that you're in my way. Oh, ow. Ow! Freak, man. You're making me flinch. There it is. All right, so we got some havoc going on. All right, let's finish liberating him. There we go. They all have the same gun that I do for some reason. I love how you can just jump from one action and one thing to something to like other places. It's great. Oh, what is this?
Change is good.
I don't know what that is, but I love it already. Okay. Can I go in there? What do I need to do to liberate this place? They don't really have like indoor type places in this map. Maybe that? Maybe I need to pull that down? No, apparently not. Oh, okay, I see. So now I can take it. I didn't realize it was more than just the space. Calling the rebels, so that we got that one down. Alright. Oops.
Criminals co-opting revolutionary language.
No more words. Good. Okay, so we got that, and now we need a billboard, and then we need to finish calling in the rebels. That's all we need. Billboard. If I was a billboard, where would I be? If I was a billboard, I would be right here. Perfect. Dude, this is... I'm like... I don't know what's so satisfying about these... Oh, there's two billboards.
You didn't say over.
Over? Yeah. I don't think I want to play that game anymore. I feel so stupid. You showed up and I thought...
Well, oh no. Mario.
Del Porto was a loss. We lost, but we'll regroup. Are you okay, at the cove?
And perfect. Now we just need to raise the flag.
A few of us.
Whoa!
We're hiding out. Dima's here. She wants to talk with you.
Okay. Let's raise this flag. Nice! Get the weevil, Noah! Get the weevil!
Your marks may inspire our pilot.
Garage. Okay, so now we got a garage. Oh! Nice. Dude, I like liberating the... What? Nice. Alright! I'm not gonna use the weevil. There is no weevil in this game. Leave me alone. You guys are ridiculous. When did you first get a Just Cause? Whenever Just Cause 2 was in kind of its like multiplayer mod stage. That's when I started playing it the most. Oh, dude, look at that pink car though. Beautiful. All right, should we go cause a little bit more destruction on a bigger base? Beacons. Oh snap, yes, beacons. We can call in whatever we want now. Beacons. Okay. So let's take a look here. Let's go ahead. We have to do this stupid logging in thing. We're making good progress though on liberating stuff. Let's see, we've got 5 liberation points in this region. What do you say we do one more? Go out with the bang? And then we'll call the stream for then, and then we'll be coming back later on today with some GTA mods. How's that sound for everyone? Liberate one more base. Sounds like a fair deal, yeah? That'll bring us to like a 2-hour Just Cause stream. Just gotta do this crap again, though. There are red towers not from where you are, not far from where you are. Go destroy them. I'll go look for the red towers. We could do that. No, you waffle. I'm not a waffle. When this game is fully released, will you do a stream with your subscribers? Dude, we'll do so many multiplayer, not so many, but we'll do some multiplayer streams on this. I think this game is like one of those games where it's just amazing on multiplayer. Like, you know how I'm like doing all these crazy stunts and whatnot? Imagine everyone doing that all at once. Okay, there's a lot more stuff to do. I think the police station is usually the best place to go first. Also taking these things out because it's super easy to do. Speakers are easy to do. Ooh. Okay. I see. We got. This is the police station right here, isn't it? Let's see. Let's get up here.
Bring everything you got.
Let's see. We're gonna go ahead and do this. We're gonna pull it right down on top of this guy right here. Oh my gosh. Oh, snap. Okay. That was a mistake. There it is. The fuel tank, baby. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's call on the rebels here. We need to get some support going up. Alright, call him in. Alright, let's bail. There we go. Rebels are coming. What else do we need? We need to do some billboards and a statue.
Initializing search protocol.
Now that I know what each of the little things does, it's a lot easier. Get level 2, baby. So is this a bad guy? This is a bad guy. Oh dude, that one is so sick, the one that I got. Speakers out. Billboard.
Do not let him escape.
Pull that one down. Billboard. Alright, so we still need a statue and one other billboard. Oh snap, they're gonna start. I think they start sending helicopters after number 3.
HQ, additional support incoming shortly.
Alright, billboard. Oh crap, wait. I think the light post is stopping it from being torn down. Nice. So we just need to wreck some more havoc before we win. And we also need to find the statue. Policia!
Target lost.
Oh, they lost me. I'm like rappelling around the city. What do you mean you lost me? Please do Black Ops 3 yet. Chubby, no worries, my man. I definitely will be. Later on tonight.
More units. Find the rebel.
Take a few hour break, unpack from my vacation and whatnot, and we will definitely be doing that. It's a little bit choppy in this. Oh, there's the statue. I don't know why it's a little bit choppy in this city.
Calling off search. Return to your posts.
Rico Rodriguez.
I have your old race car tattooed on my back. Welcome all off, all right. Give my teacher back to the platform.
Come on.
Inspire the back on. Viva la revolution.
How many? Oh, the boat's moving.
Thank you for everything.
That's probably why. There it is. Goodbye, statue. Into the river. Dude, I don't know how strong these, like, cables are, but holy crap. Strong is the answer. Let's go ahead and raise that flag. And bada bing, bada boom. Liberated, boys. Liberated. Woo! That was a lot of fun. Nice. Iguana blast. Dang it, we didn't get the grapple mods. We did get a few of them. I forgot we got one that, like, while we're being pulled, we can be shooting, and the other one we can hold shift to go even faster and then get like a bigger launch. So we did get some mods. We didn't get the best mods, the one that I wanted or anything. We didn't get the super good one, but we did get some mods. We liberated. We got a good amount of way through on liberating places. So that was a really, really good stream, and we got pretty far through the game. Or not like pretty far, obviously, but decent amount. So I think that's about going to wrap it up for me, guys. If you guys would like me to stream this, we have to try this thing out still. You didn't see anything. Okay, anyway, guys, that's about going to wrap up the stream. I hope you all have enjoyed. If you have, make sure you leave a like. Make sure you let me know in the comment section if you guys would like to see some more of this in the future, as well as GTA and Call of Duty streams and whatnot. And, yeah, I think that's about it, guys. I hope you all have enjoyed. I will see you all very, very soon for another stream. And, yeah. Peace out, my friends. Thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.